Hi guys, welcome back. It's Nikhil from the Gourmet SP. Today I'm going to demonstrate USSD attack and that can reset your phone, that can kill your phone, that can do many more stuff. That's presented by Ravi Shankara on Nalcon. So let's see how this works. Also I think Eco Party, I'm not sure about where he first present. So I open my browser, you can see here's the Gourmet SP. Our website.com/1html. If I just reload, you can see it will show my IME code. So if I change IME code to my factory reset, it's automatically reset my phone. So what's in code? Let's see this. The first HTML. Basically, you have to change hash to %23. You can execute any USSD code that Samsung support. Here you can see the TEL protocol, that's their work. Here you can see the IME code. Basically is *#06#. So where we type the *%23. So if you copy this factory reset code, paste here. After you send someone URL, it will be factory reset her phone. So it's also execute MMI code. There you can also patch your phone by that Telsoap, also available in the Google Play Store. There are many more apps coming. You can even update your phone. And I think Jelly Bean is also patched. So thanks for watching video. If you are recording this video, my another video, please. PM.